close to taking off from the runway are called in a mayday. We understand that there potentially was a catastrophic engine failure, but we're unsure at this stage. It gained a slight degree of altitude before crashing into the back of the DFO and focus on furniture, buildings that you see behind me. At this stage, the fire's still ongoing, and ourselves and the MFB are working to put out the fire before we can take the matter any further.